Okay, I thought I was done with all the videos or all the articles here, but I have a more current article here as well. So, what happened to Angela? Woman whose body was found near drainage ditch may have been killed outside of Chambers County. Okay. I would have to look and see how close Chambers County is. But it's another woman found in a ditch. Angela McGurr's body was found near a drainage ditch in the Chambers County last weekend, but investigators believe she may have been killed somewhere else. November, this is on, okay, so this was written November 22nd, 2020. Chambers County, Texas. Authorities in Chambers County are hoping the public can help them find out what happened to 46-year-old Angela McGurr. McGurr was found dead near a drainage ditch in the 1500 block of Hankmer Loop Road on November 14th, just after 2 p.m. Authorities said McGurr's death is being investigated as a homicide due to the suspicious circumstances and the manner of death. The Chambers County Sheriff's Office is dedicating to finding those responsible for this violent crime. I hope that anyone who may know something will come forward and help bring closure to this case for the family of the victim, Sheriff Hawthorne said. Detectives said they think the scene where her body was found was not the original crime scene. They think she was killed at another location, and investigators are working to find out where it happened and also who was involved in her death. Authorities said that they think McGurr could have been killed outside of Chambers County. So, I mean, it could have been where all these other women have been found. Anyone with information about the crime is asked to contact Chambers County Sheriff's Department, Office Detective Paul Vest at 409-267-2500 or call Crime Stoppers at 844-860-8477. Yeah, guys, this is her. The Chambers County Sheriff's Office is asking for the public's assistance in reference to an ongoing murder investigation on Saturday, November 14th, 2020. Okay, anyway, just wanted to read one more. I'm going to start looking into this a little more, but I wanted to warn everybody. Please be aware, because if it hasn't been put together that someone's going around killing these women and putting them in ditches, please keep your eyes open. That's why I this is bad. All right, guys, have a good day.